I'm going to be using these press-on nails because I think they look like if I went to the salon and got my nails done down there at the salon. And also because they're going to help me to do the nail design that I want for today, to do it a little faster. They are by the brand Kiss in the size medium. This is how they look outside the box, and they come with a glue. Something that I like about these nails is that the tip is white and the bottom is clear, compared to other nails where the bottom can be peach or pink, which is fine too. But I think the clear bottom is going to give you more of a natural looking effect, because the color of your real nails is going to show through the clear bottom. And here I'm giving you some examples so that you can see and understand better what I'm trying to say. I got these nails online, so I'm gonna put a link in the description box. So in case you are interested, you can just click and go check it out. Now I'm going to start. And the first thing I'm going to do is to measure my nails to see what nail is gonna go on what finger. The box also comes with a file and a stick. Here I have already separated the 10 nails that I'm going to be using, each nail for each finger. And I'm gonna take the stick and start pushing back my cuticles. And I'm gonna be careful with doing this. Also, I'm going to be using a piece of cotton later on. And in this cotton, I put in equal proportions acetone and rubbing alcohol, the one that you buy at the store. So I put 50% acetone and 50% alcohol. And as you can see, I'm rubbing on top of my nails because that will help for my fake nails to glue on a little better. I'm gonna use this file now, and this is a fine file, and I'm gonna start filing the top of my nails. But I'm going to be careful and I'm going to be gentle when doing this. Here I'm just speeding up the video so it doesn't take too long. Now I'm just gonna grab a brush and I'm gonna start sweeping away any dust that I got from filing my nails. I'm gonna be using this glue, which is my favorite nail glue, because I know that whenever I use it, it glue my fake nails nicely and strongly. So first I'm gonna measure my nail again to make sure I'm using the right nail on right finger. And me, I like to put the glue on both nails, the fake one and the real one. Then start gluing from the base and hold for about 60 seconds. And here I'm explaining it fast because the main objective for me for this video is to show you how I do the nail design. But I have a video about how to glue on your press-on nails where I explain things in more detail. So I'm gonna put a link or a card on the right top corner of the screen. So if you are interested, you can just click and go watch that video. This is how it should look. And I think, in my opinion, it looks pretty. I like it. And sometimes some of the nails have a little bumps. If you see that, just file it away. Now I'm going to start doing the design. I'm gonna be using this silver glitter nail polish, and I'm gonna put it on all of my nails. I'm gonna put it in a diagonal line, as you can see here. And it should look like this. Now I'm gonna use this tool that has two round ends. I'm gonna be using the smaller one, and I'm gonna be using this dark red nail polish and put it on top of this piece of paper. And I'm gonna be using this black nail polish. And I'm doing this because that's gonna make it easier for me when I start drawing or when I start doing the design. I'm gonna be using this tiny brush, and I'm going to start putting a line from the bottom of the nail to the top. And this line is gonna go on top of where I put the glitter. And I'm gonna be doing small lines out of the big line, because this nail design that I'm showing you today, I got inspired by my background. If you see my videos, you can see that my background has some Japanese flowers, Japanese trees. So the line, the long line, is going to mimic the body of the tree, and the small lines are going to mimic the branches. So when you do the lines, make sure to make crooked lines. Don't try to make it nice and perfect and straight. No, you don't want that. You want crooked lines. And now I'm just going to start putting some dots, and the dots are going to mimic the flowers. I'm going to put the dots on top or where the lines start, you know, the branches and the body of the tree. Where those lines start, that's where the dots are gonna be. And I'm gonna be putting around 3 to 4 dots per branch or per line, I should say. And they are gonna be one next to each other. And I think this nail design is easy to do, in my opinion, really, because if you think about it, all you have to do is crooked lines and dots. So I think it's easy. I'm gonna take this clear nail polish and I'm gonna put it on all my nails just to make my nails shine a little more. And that's it for today. Thank you very much. I hope that you like this video. Thank you very much for being here again, and I will see you next time. Bye.